Today it is our second chapter for learning SERPAC. Today we are going to learn database, which is the first step for creating a block model and reserve estimation in SERPAC. Basically, database is a storage of exploration and geological data made up with tables. These tables are composed with particular fields, and this database can be viewed in window in the form of drill holes. This data are being used for ore body understanding and interpretation, solid modeling, geostatical analysis, block model and estimation. Database structure, we can understand the structure of database like there is four table for making a database. Three tables are mandatory like color, survey and geology and essay. Between geology and essay we can choose one file for creating a database. Mandatory tables, color and survey is a mandatory table. Some fields are mandatory for in making of color file. Some fields are mandatory, some fields are optional. As in survey file also, some fields are mandatory and some fields are optional. Likewise in geology and essay, there is also some fields are mandatory and some fields are optional. For creating a database, we have to create color and survey file. It is mandatory file, and between geology and essay file we can choose a one file. We can choose a geology file or we can choose a essay file. Any work, before start any work in SERPAC, first we have to set a work directory from the folder which we are showing in navigator. Click on the folder for set as a work directory. Database. Four files required for database: color file, survey file, essay file, geology file. All files should be made in CSV format. Fields of all required basic file for database. As we understand that we require four files: color file, survey file, essay file and geology file. On which fields we have to made these files? Essay file, there is a fields hole ID, sample ID, depth from, depth to, and Fe, SiO2, L2O3, LOI. These are the radicals. This could be changed as per the mineral. As per the mineral, it could be changed. These are the radicals. It could be changed. And sample ID is also not a mandatory field. This is also not a mandatory field. In color file, the fields are hole ID, Y, X, Z. Y is a northing, X is a easting, Z is a color. Color, we can say it is a color RL of borehole. In Z column, we have to give the color RL of borehole, maximum depth of borehole and hole path. Hole path, we can say it is a linear. Survey file, hole ID, depth, deep and azimuth. In color file, the hole path is also not a mandatory field. It is a field for deviation. We have maintained the hole path for deviate hole. If the any hole deviate from their path, we should to maintain the the path of that hole. If the hole get deviation, सर्वे फाइल, होल आईडी, डेप्थ, डिप एंड एजुमिथ एंड जियोलॉजी फाइल, होल आईडी, सैंपल आईडी, डेप्थ फ्रॉम, डेप्थ टू एंड एल कोड. एल कोड इज अ लिथो कोड विच वी हैव टू गिवन एज पर द लिथोलॉजी. वी कैन गिव फ्रॉम 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 लाइक दैट. Different for different lithology, different code. Sample ID is not a mandatory in the geology file also. Now we create a database practically in SERPAC. First step, we will go to menu bar and choose the database, and it in database we will choose the first step, open and new. Here it is a database, then open and new. Here we will give the name of our database as our choice. Apply. Here database type will be the access and the calculate. Here we will add a one more file, that is our litho file. It is a optional file. Apply. Now we check the all the fields for color file, whole ID in the character, Y, X, Z in real. Real is a numeric. In survey file, again whole ID is a character. Depth Y, X, Z is a numeric, so we will choose the real. Deep in azimuth is also real. The translate file is not available. We are not creating a translate file, so there is nothing to choose and check. And style file, we are also not creating a style file, so there is no worry about that. Now we come to our SF file. Here whole ID is in character, sample ID is also in character, and we will add our other field for our radicals. Here we are adding Fe, SiO2 and L2O3 by adding the optional field. Our radicals are in a numeric, so we will choose the real. Sample ID is not a mandatory. In litho, here is also we will add in optional field our litho code, L code, that is a L code field. And it is also in real. Now we have create our all the fields in our tables. So apply. Our database is creating here, come in the status bar. Now we will import our caller, survey and SA file in our database format. So we will go to again database, import data, field format of file name also give the same as our database, name of our database. Apply. Now translate file is not, we have created translate file, so we tick off the translate file and style file. Apply. Caller file, we will check our all the field. Actually what we are doing here for understanding, again we have to go to the format of our caller, survey and SA file. Like here in caller file, our field whole ID is in a first column, Y in a second column, X in a third column, Z is in a fourth column. So we have to choose the number of the column in that format here. Like in color, whole ID is in a one first column, Y is in a second column, X in a third column. If it is a change in a column number, so we have to off that column. And like in SA file, sample ID is not mandatory, so we will off that sample ID column. All the field we have to check carefully. In litho column also sample ID is not mandatory, so we can tick off that sample ID column. And we have to check that every column number is matching with the our file. Now we will import our color file from the our directory folder. SA in SA, litho file, browse, and geology file is our litho file. Insert and update. Here we will choose the option insert and update. Insert and update. Insert and update and apply. Now our the report is generated. There is no overlapping sample were found. Our database is complete with our after importing the our color survey and SA file. Now we try to display our database. In geology pattern, we will choose the litho file. On the base of litho, we will display our drill holes. Depth marker. Here it is displaying our hole, but it is in a green color, so we can change the color of boreholes. That are our boreholes displaying in graphic window. For displaying the hole, actually we have taken from the database, click on our database in status bar, and we choose the labels and geology pattern. File is the lithology litho file and field is the hole ID. On that base we are displaying our boreholes in graphical window.